Hi guys, welcome to our channel. It's Malay Philippines. It's Saturday evening. We're here in Joaquin Street with Mr. Leon and Leta. We're gonna meet with Sir Nicholas and Georgi. So let's go.
We already meet with Georgi now.
Nicholas
now drinking alcohol in Woking Street with friends. I don't know, he said already drunk. What we going to Woking Street and take a look, what we doing?
Not drunk.
Not drunk. If not drunk, it's okay. No, we can check. But you seen girl tall, it's not girl.
Girl.
Ah, no, but good looking, yes? You good looking, I said.
But what do you want?
Sandals.
Ah, sandals. Алкоголь?
Но!
Виагра, not need Виагра, только... Алкоголь, вот так. So it's okay, Shia, now for you? Not strong?
I'm drinking a Panador.
Not strong?
It's okay.
Nicolas.
Hi. Yes. We are here. Sitting in
Arabic restaurant.
Arabic restaurant. After you can speak more, yes?
Yeah.
You know? No, it is good Arab food. They have many difference. Also, they sell to shisha, so many people like it. And most of all, how many people?
No, we are our restaurant name Al Bahr Al Ahmar.
It's new name.
This Arabic name, but in English we say this is Red Sea restaurant.
Red Sea.
We serve all kind of Arabic food. Malaysian food and Indian food. This because it's all halal food.
All halal.
Yeah, all halal food.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and so many kind of sandwich and mutabal, hummus, salona. This all kind of food we serve here. Price it's so nice. The owner it's from Ethiopia. Also, he Muslim. Now, most of the people like come eat. They say the food is very nice, and also you will come in the time.
Thank
Maybe
you.
We try now our
thank,
food.
Thank you very much.
You
thank
come.
You very much.
So this restaurant we've been already before, and it's so good.
food, and I always order here some shawarma. It's so cheap also and so delicious. It's an original shawarma from Arabic. So good here. So if you want some shisha and some Arabic, Indian and Malaysian food, come here in Wakil Street and just find the Red Sea restaurant here. It's near
Gossip.
Gossip. So guys, we just ate right now. We had some.
We can say kapsa.
Yes.
Kapsa.
So it's with goat meat, and it's so delicious, guys. That's a little bit spicy, but you can endure it. So it's good. Guys. But you cannot put in the menu. But if you want some request, maybe you can do it.
Yes, it's not menu.
Yes,
on menu.
It's
special menu.
Special menu, but it's good.
Very good food also. I take video, not girl. Yes. Girl hold my hand and say, can you take girl? I said, no, I can take video.
already 1 a.m.
Oh, it's really? It's already morning. So we just had been fun with our friend from the Red Sea restaurant.
Yes,
with our friend, with Nicolas and Georgi. And it's so good. Food there is so delicious. I can recommend you if you want some little bit spicy with goat meat and rice. It's good. You can order there for 1,500 for 7 person. Just contact them or just ask them only what you need. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe, a like. Salamat.